Good morning, all of you. Students, I have got this alphabet chart for you, a colorful chart in which we are having both mama letter and the baby letter, right? So with this help, the help of this chart, we are going to read and recognize the alphabets. Okay, babies, can you see it is so beautiful, colorful, hai na? The alphabet is Our alphabets are so colorful, right? So you want to read it? So shall we start? Beta, always read your books daily and regularly. I'm telling you again and again that do read your books daily. Okay? अगर आप read नहीं करोगे तो आपकी recognition अच्छी नहीं होगी. पुअर रह जाएगी. देन इट विल क्रिएट अ प्रॉब्लम फॉर यू गाइज. जब आप पहचानो, जब आप वर्ड्स को पहचानोगे नहीं तो लिखोगे कैसे, है ना? सो इट इज़ इम्पॉर्टेंट टू रीड, सी एंड रीड. ओके बेबीज, तो दैट्स वाई आई एम गिविंग यू प्रैक्टिस ऑफ रीडिंग अगेन एंड अगेन इन एवरी क्लास. ओके बेबीज, सो प्लीज़ लिसन टू योर टीचर and follow the instructions I'm giving to you. Okay, come on, shall we start one more time? What is this? A for apple. This is mama A, this is baby A. Okay babies, so look carefully. Okay, A for apple. B for ball. C for cat. Just go through the mama letter and the baby letter. Okay babies, just go through the both letters. D for dog. This is baby D, this is mama D. E for elephant. This is mama E, this is baby E. F for fish. G for gun. H for hen. I for ice cream. J for jug. Can you see this? This is mama J, this is baby J. K for kite. L for lion. M for monkey. N for nest. O for orange. P for parrot. Q for queen. R for rabbit. S for ship. T for tiger. U for umbrella. V for van. W for watch. X for Xmas. Y for yacht. Z for zebra. Right? Okay, one more time. A for apple. B for ball. C for cat. D for dog. E for elephant. F for fish. G for grapes. H for hen. I for ice cream. J for jug. K for kite. L for lion. M for monkey. N for nest. O for orange. P for parrot. Q for queen. R for rabbit. S for sheep. T for tiger. U for umbrella. V for van. W for watch. X for Xmas tree. Y for yacht. Z for zebra. Okay, got it. So can you see this? With the help of this video, you can read it daily. Okay babies, or you can do it from your English book also. As I have told you, this is your English book. You can read it from your book also. Okay, you are having more examples in your English book. Like you can see this. Here also you can see this mama letter and the baby letter. Both letters you can see. Hai na? Chaliye, today I am here with this new activity for you guys. As we have done letter A, B. Can you see this letter B? Before ball is here, before banana is here, before bag is here, before balloon is here. Wow. Right. A, B. Then next letter is C. C for, oh my God, yummy, yummy cake. Cap, car and cat. C for cat. Okay. D for dog. D for doll. D for duck. And D for donkey. Here also you can see D mama letter and baby D, right? Students, now as we all have done letter A, B, C and D, can you see this? Here is one activity in your book. It is, wow, very interesting activity. You have to do this, okay? It is color the correct letter of each picture. Okay, babies, what you have to do? Can you see this? Can you please tell me what is this? We have read it in your book. Can you see this? Can you tell me kya hai? Yeah, this is an ant. This is an ant. And ant kisse hota hai? A for ant. A for ant. A for ant. A for hota hai na. So what we have to do, we are going to color this letter A. Okay babies, aapne isme se right alphabet ko pehchanna hai aur uske baad usko color karna hai pictures ko dekhke. Okay, now can you see this? What is this? This is beer. Beer kisse banta hai? B se, right? This is cat. Cat kisse hoti hai? C for cat. Hai na? So you have to color the letter C here. This is donkey. This is donkey. So donkey kisse banta hai? D se. D for donkey. So you have to color letter D. Beta, you can only recognize the pictures when you are going to read your books daily. Okay, mama ko bolo, mama please meri help karo aur mereko books daily read karvao. Fine. Aap acche se read karenge, pictures ko dekhenge, to hi aapko pata chalega. Like this. Can you see the ant here? A for ant hai na? Right? And can you see a donkey here? Donkey? D for donkey. अगर आप इन्हें अच्छे से read करेंगे, learn करेंगे, तो आप ये activity बहुत अच्छे से कर लेंगे. Like C for cat here. Right, and what is B? B for beer. ये, do we have beer here? No, but you can find it, okay? Okay, you can take the help of your mama. B for beer. Okay, babies. So you are going to do this activity. So, do it and enjoy. Okay. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.